Thank you. Hi.
Time today. Weather up in Anchorage calling for overcast skies, a little bit of intermittent light rain showers, and temperature of about 52 degrees. Preparation for the push dash, take your seats, make sure the seatbelts are securely fastened. Once again, welcome on board.
99 to Anchorage. Your crew today is Captain Steven and First Officer TJ. I'm Faith, and with me are Raquel, Tasmin, and Jennifer. Safety is our highest priority. We appreciate your attention while we share some important safety information. Please review the safety information card in front of you, which shows what to do in the unlikely event of an emergency. We have 8 emergency exits, 2 doors fore, 4 windows wings at the aft, and 2 doors aft. The 4 doors are equipped with evacuation slides. All exits are marked with red and white signs. In a dark cabin, floor-level lighting will mark the route to the exit. Take a moment to look around and locate your nearest exit. It may be behind you. To fasten your seatbelt, place the flat end into the buckle. Tighten by pulling on the strap and unbuckle by lifting on the top. Keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight whenever you're seated, and remain in your seat when the seatbelt sign is on. If needed, an oxygen mask will drop from the panel above. If wearing a personal mask, remove the mask from your face. Stay seated and pull down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and secure with the elastic.
Thank you.
behalf of the employees here at Alaska Airlines and the proud member of the One World Alliance, we'd like to thank you for flying with us today. We'd also like to congratulate our Mileage Plan members for earning at least 2,100 miles on this flight. Visit alaskaair.com/mileageplan for information on our award-winning program. We look forward to seeing you again soon, and thank you for masking up.
Thank you.
Bye.